The international conference, and you have come a long way. Are you prepared? Prepared and prepared, kind of a talaga.
Yes, I am prepared, and I guess
I want to hear.
So, ano mga trainings na ginawa mo before you go to Japan?
I do makeup training, catwalk training, personality development, and what else?
What about your Japanese?
Yeah, I do Japanese training also. I've done it from Bilibili gave us a lot of trainings to me, and I know that I am ready enough to go in.
Of course, si Anna nanalo.
Yes.
Malaking pressure ba sa'yo?
Of course. Like what I said before, nung nalaman ko nanalo si Anne, I don't know what to do. Parang, oh my God, parang na-alarma ako na, I have to do this, I have to do that. Na yung determination ko is parang kailangan ko pa palang doblehin. Talagang na-motivate talaga ako nung nanalo si Anne. I need to win, I have to win. And I pray a lot, God, please help me. And this is my last pageant, so I need to do and give my best.
Charlotte, of course, we know all about your background. From
yes.
Kung saan tayo nanggaling. Ano na yung mga naging pagbabago simula nung nakoronahan tayo up until now?
Actually, I'm just starting pa lang naman. Winning in the different competition naman doesn't mean that you are rich enough na. It helps, but nag-start pa lang ako na mapagawa yung bakit. My priority is now is my education, especially yung brothers ko, pinapaaral ko sila. So yung mga pag-aaral muna yung inuuna ko and yung family namin, bago yung iba.
Pero Janicel, paalis ka na for an international competition. So parang hindi ko lang alam, dream come true na para sa iyo, kahit hindi ka parang wala.
Actually nga, I prayed to God, sana ibigay mo na sa akin to. Kasi para ang ganda rin naman pakinggan from humble beginnings. And then a lot of bitches naman called me as a Cinderella of the Philippines. Then let's make it internationally. Diba? Cinderella of the world.
Sa kung oras na nalagay ko, mayroon ka doon, saan
ka may focus? For now, siguro yung about yung focus. Siguro yung mindset. Because sometimes I cry. Because when I saw the pictures from the other candidates, then they told me that you're not winning because they're more beautiful than you. And I don't believe in that because I know myself. I know my capacity. Kahit gaano pa kaganda yung kalaban ko, ang dami ko nang sinabi ng pageant and I know kaya ko silang lahat.
But sino ba nagsasabi niyo?
Social media, so hindi mo naman naiiwasan na yung mga basher ka. But then,
How do you deal with them pag nababasa mo yung sinusulat ng bashers?
No, I cried, but I used that as a motivation. Hindi ako pinanghinaan ng loob for one. Of course, it hurts. But then, talagang, no, hindi ako ganito. Ito ako, antayin nyo. So, ayun ako. I know, hindi ko pinapabayaan ko lang. Kapag pinahayaan ko, hindi ko ako yung nag-compensate. Yeah. Thank you.